This is January 12, 1999. We just came into the track. Mark Martin just went around smoking, so we don't know what happened. We're going to go in and find out what the heck's happening. Mike Bean, your crew chief now. Thank you. going to go out there and watch them go around their track for a few times. Spencer coming by.
As it continues for 1999 here at the World Center of Racing, Daytona International Speedway. With us to our second round of Ford testing. As Bill Elliott brings the Ford down to 794, the McDonald's machine out of the World Center of Racing. We have 25 plus teams here for the final 2 days of Ford testing. And before the 1999 Winston Cup NASCAR season. Glad you could be with us. Just a couple of reminders. We'll be bringing you the speeds when they reach about the 190 mile an hour mark. Turning some good times was the 77 Jasper engine star, Robert Kessler. Well, we'll be doing periodically, bringing you some announcements, talking to some of the drivers, and of course, telling you who's up in the 190 mile an hour range. Once again, thanks for coming out. Each and every day, our East End grandstands are open free of charge to face fans, so that they might watch our testing 1999.
Thank you.
busy to do some kind of an interview. in. Hi, Hoss.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Okay. Hey, what do you say, buddy? How you doing?
How you say?
Didn't see you this morning. What? Dunleavy.
Machine for 1999. As he comes out onto the 2.5 mile triangle at Daytona. The running for the machine. Awful glad you could be with us today. Hope you'll enjoy yourself. Daytona USA open for your convenience till 7. Lots of things to see, to do, and be a part of at the Ultimate Motor Sports Attraction. Our ticket office is across the counter sales room until 7 p.m. also. See what's available. Lots of racing tickets.